Live at 5, Aiken High School says that one of its teachers, Stephen Jones, has died. Jones was new to Aiken High School this year. He previously worked at Schofield Middle for several years, according to the message. Counselors met with students today to break the news to them. No word at this time on how he died, but the message posted on the school's website says that he passed in his home earlier today.